I'm back. Video cut off. It's the enemy. I'm sick. Because that was like one of the most heaviest debts that I had on my head. That car costs so much money. The enemy tried to set me up with that car. The enemy allowed that car to be taken. He took it. He did. And one day I'm going to tell you the story. But the enemy took that car from me, hoping that it would cost me a lifetime of burden. God already revealed it to me. But he told me, don't you worry. I got you. So it was another insurance that's called GAP. If you guys don't have it on your vehicle, you better get it today. Well, all I have to say is God paid it all. I'm debt free. No more bounds to that. I'm set free to that vehicle. It's paid in full. Now I'm able to get CDs. And they want to open up a financial line of credit with me. They want to open up. They want me to open up a bank account with them. So with the enemy, it's for my evil. God turned it out for my good, honey. So enjoy your Metal Monday. Because I'm going to enjoy mine. We're going to celebrate tonight, okay? When I get home. We'll celebrate.